for me, I thought we would get somebody better. Not that Ntseki is not good enough, but I don't think he's proven enough, you know, to have been a quality coach, you know, for a big club like Kaizer Chiefs. I mean, it's a mismatch for me. And I might be wrong. I might be wrong. You know, you might take Kaizer Chiefs to great heights this season. So, but that we have to wait and see.
Yeah, we have to wait and see.